Measures 47 here, and welcome back to Horizon Zero Dawn. We're going to be watching the rest of this, which we just started in the last video. We're going to finish the hologram and then see where the game takes us.
It's been years.
Where's your legal team, Ted?
No need. I dropped all 18 lawsuits the moment you landed. I assume your data confirms this.
All right, this promises to be interesting.
Perhaps we could have lunch brought in. You know,
I know you, Ted. You've screwed something up, something big, or you wouldn't have eaten the crow necessary to get me here.
Hmm.
So spit it out.
There's a glitch in the chariot line.
You're killer robots?
Peacekeepers, yes. Those.
So shut them down.
Obviously, Liz, we would, if we could. They're not responding.
Are you telling me a swarm has gone rogue, Ted?
It's worse than that.
And I'll take that lunch alone.
Interesting.
Brought Elizabeth Sobeck here.
Okay.
They hated each other.
They really did hate each other, like, a lot.
This isn't a glitch. It's a catastrophe.
Fully aware. It's bad.
Bad?
Jesus, Les.
It's not bad, Ted. It's apocalyptic. You built a line of killer robots.
Peacekeepers.
That consume biomass as fuel.
In emergencies.
And you made them capable of self-replication.
Limited self-manufacture controlled.
Anymore. The glitch severed chain of command. The only
oh dear.
The swarm answers to now is itself.
You think I did?
Everything else is just food. And at the rate it's replicating, Ted, it will strip the Earth bare in 15 months. We're not talking fall of civilization, we're talking extinction.
Oh, damn.
So how do I stop it while it's contained?
It's not contained, it can't be.
You know what I mean?
Right. Before the truth gets out, you mean.
So cool.
Do anything you say. Keep working it, and whatever you recommend, I'll do.
Okay, so some shit hit the fan.
Thorough robots threatened all life on Earth, but somehow she defeated them. The world of the old ones fell, but life went on, or we wouldn't be here.
Okay.
Project Zero Dawn. Jesus, listen.
Zero Dawn, Project Zero Dawn.
If there were a nicer way to fix your mess, I would have proposed it.
But this?
Oh, shit.
This? When I asked you to find a cure, I didn't expect it to be worse than the disease.
It's not, Ted. It may be grim, but it's our only chance. Now sign the proposal.
Sign it? I can't sign that.
Yes, you can.
That? Liz, I cannot in good conscience sign that.
You've got a choice, Ted.
I know.
I'm speaking to you from a VTOL en route to U.S. Robot Command.
Hmm.
In 15 minutes, I
will
be
the hall.
Harris
okay,
and the
I got
rest
it.
Of the Joint Chiefs.
What? Are you crazy?
Now your choice is what I tell them. Sign, and I'll tell them the wealthiest corporation on Earth has guaranteed the funds necessary to build Zero Dawn. Exactly as I've designed it. Or don't sign, and I will make sure they and everyone else on this planet knows the real cause of the glitch.
Okay.
Jesus, Liz. You don't have to threaten me. I'll sign.
Wow.
Look on the bright side, Ted. From here on out, you get to do what you've always been good at. Footing the bill while others get their hands dirty.
Yeah. I don't know.
God forgive me.
Zero Dawn. Project Zero Dawn.
Made her solution so terrible. What did she do to stop the robots?
I haven't the foggiest.
Access detected. Exit was left open.
Oh. Well, that's handy. What is that? I don't need any more blast jumps. We're good. I don't ever use them. They don't do enough damage to be worthwhile as far as their usage usefulness, whatever.
This doesn't add up. Sobek couldn't have been my mother. She lived ages ago. All this searching and I'm still no closer.
That's your reaction.
You're a clone.
To whine like a spoiled child.
You should really try talking that way to me face to face.
As you wish. Do you really have no idea how monumental are the discoveries you just made, Aloy? I expected more of you.
So, you have a face. Got a name to go with it?
Of all the questions you could ask right now, that's the one you choose.
Well, yeah. I know what your name is.
I've spent decades searching the ruins of the old ones, trying to solve the mystery of what happened to them.
Uh-huh.
For years, I've suspected that feral robots destroyed their civilization, but I could never confirm it. And in minutes, you uncover more knowledge than I have in a lifetime. And what you want to know is my name.
Yeah.
Silence. That's my name.
Your name is Silence. That's awesome.
Why don't you try asking another question? Something less trivial.
I see your point.
All right, Silence. You've made your point. I came to these ruins hoping to learn more about this Elizabeth Sobek. And I have, but I still don't understand my connection to her. Or why the Eclipse is trying to kill me. Or who Hades is. No answers, just one question after another.
Exactly. Which is why it's time to expand your frame of inquiry. Only then will you see just how big your problems really are.
What exactly are you talking about?
You've chased a personal riddle into a crowd of large mysteries.
Hmm.
The common thread is your connection to Elizabeth Sobek.
I had a text I wanted to respond to.
Connection? She couldn't have been my mother if she lived centuries ago.
We don't know the connection yet. The only way to find out is to keep going, to keep
making discoveries. Okay.
Thanks to you, we've only just now learned that feral robots once threatened to end life on Earth.
But it didn't happen. The old one's civilization was destroyed, but life was saved.
Life was saved.
Obviously. So, what did Elizabeth do? How did she stop the robots before all was lost?
What was Project Zero Dawn?
Exactly the question. Now, are you ready to go get the answer?
I like this guy.
Then why are you still standing here?
I have questions.
Not so fast, Silence.
I've told you quite enough.
Blah, 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 blah. Oh, dang. Who is Hades?
So far as I can tell.
I don't know.
That thing that spoke to me outside.
Okay.
It didn't seem like
all that suited.
I'm just reading it through to see if there's anything of actual relevance. Okay.
But if Elizabeth found a way to stop them centuries ago, if she made special weapons, maybe Hades is worried I'll do the same thing.
In some of the ancient data I've recovered, there are hints of soup, maybe to stop the robots.
Sweet.
The civilization of the old ones had to destroy itself. Now, if that's enough talking, on your way.
Oh, no. I'm just getting started. You've been getting a free ride on my focus, risking nothing. All I have to do is take this thing off my head, and you'll be blind, deaf, and dumb. So quit complaining and answer my questions.
Well, proceed.
Do I have any other questions, really? Let's see.
Any chance that Elizabeth Sobek could still be alive somehow?
It's highly unlikely, but not impossible.
Okay, life extension techniques.
An ancient word for medicine. But some were still trying to perfect ways of freezing and unfreezing people.
Freezing and unfreezing people?
Oh, yeah, cryogenics. Yeah.
Given Elizabeth's technological acumen, I can't...
There's some real issues with cryogenics. It doesn't quite work. It's a neat idea. The trouble is that you end up with brain damage. Even if they were to be able to, like, resurrect you in some format. It's very cool in science fiction, but it's not really feasible in real life. Tracking my focus.
Every focus emits a signal. I know how to string those voices together, how to make them talk to each other.
How do you learn to do that?
Years of study and experimentation. In principle, it's not...
And you can spy through other eclipses' focuses, okay. too.
Usually. All I'll say is that overriding the connections is... complicated.
Pharaoh, is it your intentions?
Who are you, Silence? And what are your intentions?
You really need to make this... personal. I'm a lone wanderer who left his tribe behind a long time ago. An explorer of forbidden places, a searcher of lost knowledge. Exactly as I said.
Why do you know so much about the eclipse?
I happen to know a lot about a lot of things. If what you're really asking is whether I work for the eclipse or anyone else, I don't.
I'm nothing
if not independent.
What do you have to say about
you've
robots?
Known for some time that faro war machines destroyed the civilization of the old ones.
The evidence pointed that way. But until now, I never knew the full scope of their
danger.
That they could process organic matter into fuel, or that the Horus class could manufacture more robots. Like a cauldron on legs.
But the robots we've seen so far, the corruptors and deathbringers, they don't do those things.
Not yet, anyway. So far, we haven't encountered any that are undamaged. At full power, who knows what they're capable of?
Elizabeth told Ted Faro she was headed for a place called U.S. Robot Command to tell people about Zero Dawn.
The place still exists.
I'm doing some texting stuff while they're talking, so... Sorry. There's a little silence right now.
Cheery name.
Ah! Grave Horde! Cool.
Buried under the tangled coils of a middle devil, or a BOR-7 Horus, rather, as we're learning to call them.
Okay.
You when you get there.
I can't wait.
Yay.
We'll meet in
Yay. Super exciting. Okay.
Well, getting down will be a lot faster than getting up here, at least. U.S. Robot Command next.
Actually, I don't need to... Can I fast travel there? No. Fast travel here. I don't need to go down at all. Let's see. It's gonna load up. I went over here before trying to get in, and apparently no bueno. But there's also there's another battery or power cell rather here, which is cool. I like that a lot. But what we're gonna do. We're at a great stopping point. We're going to go ahead and save it. And next time, Bowie Tuna. See you next video.